Well, there's a lot of them. I'm joined by more Hollyoaks boys again. James and Jake, how you doing?
We're made up.
Are you? You're having
absolutely
a good night for Hollyoaks,
yeah,
isn't it?
We've won, what have we won, six?
Okay, now you two need your heads almost knocking together because it's the on-off relationship that we think isn't going to happen. You really make it feel like it isn't going to happen, but is it?
No.
Really?
Yeah.
Because you always seem so dreamily in love. Kieron, you're playing hard to get. You're the one that needs talking to. You know, I feel like I should be standing here giving you a lecture.
He's a man of the cloth.
Priorities.
I'm just a sucker for a man in a cassock.
Tell you what, we have got a sneak preview from an up-and-coming Hollyoaks episode of you two getting rather close. Let's have a look.
Well, I can't make any promises, but we won't know unless we try. I've never wanted anything so much. But it scares me to death.
I get it. I really do. Look, if I promise not to scare you, and if I promise to be a bit more understanding, what do you say?
I say yeah.
Yeah?
But how do you practice these scenes? Because you're going to have to come quite physically close, aren't you? As in snogging.
Yeah. We go somewhere. We like to go somewhere quiet, like just park or a field or a meadow.
On a Sunday afternoon. Oh,
just,
that sounds so
just
beautiful.
Kind of just let the magic happen.
But do you practice these kisses?
Agree. Who's going to go left? Who's going to go right?
That's seriously. That's the most important
thing. Who's
going
to be the flowers? Who's the vase?
I'm not allowed to say that, am I?
No, guys, how are you going to celebrate tonight? Because, like we said, Hollyoaks has done fantastically.
I'll give you a clue, we're going to drink a lot.
Do you kind of intermix with the other soaps, or do Hollyoaks, are they like, we just keep with our own?
Well, I mean, yeah, we mix, don't we?
And we try to, yeah.
We try to. Yeah. I mean,
I've got a couple of friends who are like, yeah, well, him.
Yeah.
I'm already on the sauce.
I'm not straight on.
Hello,
fan.
See,
this just proves everybody that the soaps can mix. So why don't you lot trot off and go and have a lovely evening? Bye.